our research project basically wants to see the effects of parental investment and social interactions on the intergenerational mobility, like parents' outcome variables such as their income or their educational level. How does it affect the child's, the next generation's outcomes? And I'm 3 weeks in, and for until now, I've been doing a lot of work on the variable side. So in order to run a regression, which is our main goal, and the regression coefficient is going to be the intergenerational mobility, what we base that on,
mm-hmm.
We need data sets. And so I basically worked very closely with the panel PSID, which is Panel Study of Income Dynamics. And what I did was we went through all the surveys tracking children throughout the year. So as they age, they were administered to surveys, and we went through all of them. We read all the questions, and we decided to include some of the variables and exclude other variables. And it was amazing how much responsibility or how much weight that our decision had on the entire research, because I just came in and I was the one who was deciding which questions to include and which questions to exclude. Yeah, it was very surprising to see how much weight our decision had.